Monsters. So we are in our room now. We got to Cambridge like 11-ish, 11:20-ish. So we just had a quick look around and had a Burger King for lunch. And just got panicked. Just got really panicked because the receptionist couldn't find my payment and my booking, and I was like freaking out because I was like, and Billy said some. Like there's a London one and stuff, and I was like, please don't be. So I was getting really panicky, and then it was actually booked under Bill's name, but obviously I paid for it sort of thing, so it was very confusing. But I got so panicked. I was like, I can't do this right now. So I'm still in a bit in the panic mode, and I will show you the room in a little while. Okay, and as you can tell, Billy just finished the toilet. I shall see you in a little while. Just got back from having a meal out and stuff like that. I am a little bit tipsy. It was worse at the meal, trust me. And I don't feel very well anyway, so I am gonna go to bed and get some sleep, and we will do some exploring tomorrow. But I am not feeling very well at the moment and stuff. But it was a lovely meal, and it's lovely to celebrate our 2 year anniversary and stuff, and I'm just happy. So, happy 2 years anniversary, Billy, and I love you. So I shall see you in tomorrow's vlog. Bye. Weird how they're in the public kind of ground sort of thing, and it was just strange for me. And there's so many cyclists, I didn't expect that many cyclists, but it's a big obviously city, so adventure out.